Hello and welcome back to another episode of the Healthcare Uncomplicated YouTube channel. Today I have another magnificent guest and leader and subject topic for you. But before I go ahead, make sure you subscribe to the channel and also check all the previous content. Amazing content there from many subjects in healthcare that you can share with your colleagues. You can get educated. The channel is a resource for you to use. But without further ado, let me introduce you to Anne-Laure Jet. She is the European Product Manager Ultrasound at FUJIFILM Healthcare. Anne, how are you?
I'm fine, thank you. And you?
I'm doing well. Nice to see you again. I haven't seen you well since the later 2022. Happy New Year, if I can still say that, because it's like February already.
Thank you. I also wish you all the best for this new year.
Brilliant. And today we are here to discuss a very exciting topic, automation and AI in radiology. And I would like to talk to you and about this amazing subject, a few questions that we can interact and also explore. And we talk about trends to AI in radiology in our previous episodes. Can you tell us a bit more about your ultrasound platform and the AI capabilities?
Yes, of course. Back in July at the European Radiology Congress in Vienna last year, we launched two brand new ultrasound systems, the Arietta 850 Deep Insight and Arietta 650 Deep Insight, which are both equipped with new AI technology. At FUJIFILM, we believe that these systems will open up a new era in ultrasound imaging. With this new technology and our long-standing technological know-how, we are able to offer highly accurate images that significantly reduce inter-examiner and inter-patient variability compared to the standard system. This system, the both system, are fueled with big data, which support the operator with a great automation feature, like, for example, detecting the most relevant clinical images, conducting key measurements, and of course, speeding up examination. So it means that all complex and time-consuming tasks become much simpler thanks to AI, so the user can focus more on image interpretation and have more time for the patient. So it achieved the best possible examination outcome for the patient. Oh, and even our very small, we have a very small pocket size unit. The name is IV's Wireless. This small product use also FUJIFILM AI technology to automatically estimate the bladder volume. So it's allow another personal than doctor, such nurses, for example, to easily assess urological complication.
Oh, brilliant. And thank you so much. So true, amazing AI capabilities there and automation, certainly dealing with big data. And I really like what you mentioned about spending more time with the patient, which leads very nicely to the next question. And the next question is, what are the patient benefits when using the automatic measurement tools that you mentioned? In my previous conversation with Dr. Eric Renchard, which is a KOL in the area of AI for radiology, it was mentioned that that is something that needs to be further investigated. What are your thoughts on that?
Yes, to have a consistent patient management, including automatic measurement reports, is an important aspect of each ultrasound examination. We speed up the measurement time with a very accurate automatic measurement solution, which, for example, simplify and accelerate the cardiovascular and fetal biometry assessments, resulting in a standardized report with just one click. And this also means that user can easily track and manage the entire patient history and seamlessly share the report with in multiple formats on various devices. So all this makes examination much faster and the results more precise. And of course, above all, it significantly reduces the patient stress.
Oh, brilliant. Thank you. And for that amazing overview of the capabilities, but also a truly patient-centered approach, which is fantastic. Moving on, FUJIFILM Healthcare is a true leader in imaging solutions that are characterized by a strong patient-centered approach from diagnosis and treatment to follow-up. Can you tell us a little more about how this is impacting radiology and in particular sonography?
Yes, we offer a complete range of ultrasound solutions that are not only technologically advanced, but also very ergonomic. They are designed to be both usable and useful by focusing on the needs of the user as well as patient comfort. And with the help of automation tools, we also make sure that the exams become faster, more reproducible, and a lot more reliable. This allows the sonographer or the radiographer to focus more on the patient and interact with them to help relieve their stress and enhance the human approach. So to conclude, we feel that this approach helps enhance effectiveness and efficiency, improve the human well-being, and increase the user satisfaction.
Brilliant. And thank you so much. Again, the patient centricity, your approach is amazing. But you mentioned also the design, which is extremely important because people will feel more at ease and also the professionals want to use the tool and feel comfortable using the tool, besides all the efficiency and the reliability that you mentioned. Fantastic. And we came to the end of the interview. I have one last item. It's not a question as such. You can answer in a very short, a simplistic way if you can. It's how can we make healthcare uncomplicated?
Ah. It's I think we need to continuously make innovation and improve all the tools that the user can have on their system. So it's a continuous story. We have to think about the chain, the needs of the customer, and try to be closer as possible of the request from the field. So it's a continuous work.
Brilliant. I really like that. What a great way to round up by reinforcing that the needs for continuous innovation, because innovation, as you know better than me, is not a one-off task. Sometimes I talk to a lot of people, they think, okay, let's innovate. It's not a tick in a box, or it's not one thing that you do once and is done forever. Things are moving really fast, especially in technology, in our world, if you like. So that's a fantastic way to finish. And I want to thank you for your time, for your amazing expertise, these amazing insights about the industry, automation, AI in radiology, and also the amazing work and products that FUJIFILM Healthcare is offering. Nice to see
you. Thank you. Thank you as well for your involvement in the healthcare business. Thank you very much.
Brilliant. I'm going to round up now. So to all our viewers and listeners, make sure you subscribe to the channel. Also, I'm going to post Anne's LinkedIn and socials in here, a link. You can connect with her, ask her questions. FUJIFILM Healthcare are doing great work in many areas, including, of course, AI and radiology and ultrasound. And I'll see you all next week.